Assalamu alaikum. Now I'm going to make a tetragon. Four-sided shape is called a tetragon. So first we have to make a crooked square. Like this. And then we have to put the points at the corners. This is how we make a tetragon. I'll see you in the next video. Love you.